I'm in it for life. I'm in it for life.
If you wanna live eternal life, for life, you got to live this life right. For life, regret all of those who sacrifice. For life, pick up their cross and follow Christ. For life, it's good to know who the Lord is and His promises and the life He gives. There ain't no greater love than this, cause when I reminisce, I remember how I used to get this. Check this, He gave me strength when everybody trying to tear me down. He gave me love when no one else was to be found. He cleared my path so I could walk on in, boldly to the throne of grace to be cleansed from my sins. In the time of need, I found mercy. Out of all the people in this world, He still finds time for me. Glad to say this is the God I serve. Through His word, the promises of the Lord can be heard. He is faithful and just to forgive us for our sins. From all unrighteousness, we are cleansed. I'm breaking the connection of contamination through edification, erasing my transgressions through spiritual restoration. I'm taking back what's mine that Satan stole. On His head, I take a stroll to let Him know. In Jesus' name, a victory I claim. There ain't nobody playing, this ain't no game. I'm in this to win this, Christ for life. When it comes to the Lord's business, relentless, soul winner. Body of Christ, member with the message to deliver. Remember, it's for life. If you wanna live eternal life, for life, you got to live this life right. For life, reward all those who sacrifice. For life, pick up their cross and follow Christ. For life, if you wanna live eternal life, for life, you got to live this life right. For life, reward all those who sacrifice. For life, pick up their cross and follow Christ. For life, if it had not been for the Lord on my side, I would have gotten what I deserved and died. Putting in much work, doing much dirt on the path of destruction. Didn't care who got hurt, out to get mine. All about myself, I wasn't thinking about you or anybody else. Satisfying the flesh was my only interest. Tried to fight what was right, but there was no contest. Losing everything, including my soul, out of control. Lost direction, didn't know which way to go. Came to a fork in the road, time to make a move. The spirit man inside said to me, now tell me what you wanna do. I was sick and tired of being a sick and tired. A life of sin no longer had to feel, so I retired. Started a new career for life, for the Creator. Accepted Jesus Christ as my Lord and Savior. Went through a process to clean out the mess from a sinful past. But now I'm blessed, cause I've been there,
been there,
and I've done that.
Done that.
I'm saved now, and ain't no turning back. Now look at that, went from a sinner to a winner. The Lord will do the same for you if you let Him in you. Standing tall on this new ground, putting it down for life, for my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. If you wanna live eternal life, for life, you got to live this life right. For life, reward all those who sacrifice. For life, pick up their cross and follow Christ. For life, if you wanna live eternal life, for life, you got to live this life right. For life, reward all those who sacrifice. For life, pick up their cross and follow Christ. For life, you can run, but you can't hide when the reflections of the truth is seen from the inside. Cause you know that God gave us His very best. So tell me, why should the Lord accept anything less? But when I think about it, there ain't no other way for me. Why would I turn my back on the Lord? Man, is you crazy? And give up eternal life? Nah, I don't think so. This here is priceless. With the saints I'm going to roll. Cause we know the saints receive God riches at Christ's expense. Not to invest in this just don't make any sense. It may be hard at times to truly understand that God has invested in you, a part of His master plan. Called you by name and gave you a spirit. For those that have